The RTA has identified a major safety issue with ANZAC Bridge.
10's Lachlan Kennedy joins us with this exclusive story. Lachlan, the ANZAC Bridge carries a lot of traffic. What's the problem?
Well, good evening, team. It's all to do with the 128 cables that hold up this magnificent and, may I say, iconic structure. Now, it's been discovered that in wet and wild and windy weather, those cables actually vibrate, and being steel, that movement is amplified. Now, that can have all sorts of longer-term consequences for not only the strength of those cables, but also the points where they anchor back into the structure. Now, several attempts to fix this have already failed, but now the RTA says it has a solution, but be warned, it isn't cheap.
It's the longest stay cable bridge in Australia. The RTA is about to spend big to make sure the sun doesn't set in it too early.
And if it kept doing this for the life of the bridge, yes, it could be a problem. That's why we're getting in early.
In wet conditions, raindrops running down each cable change its aerodynamics. Add wind and the symmetry's upset, causing them to rattle. Left unchecked, that movement can inflict serious damage.
If it starts to move very violently, then the locking mechanism, which is the anchorage zone, starts to loosen a bit.
A concern after July's record downpour.
This is a problem with cable stay bridges all over the world, built about 15 to 20 years ago.
Attempts to fix it, including thin stabilising cables, haven't worked. So nearly 16 years after the bridge opened...
I clear the bridge open.
The RTA has flagged $25 million in repairs. A robot is being brought over from Germany. Each day it'll climb up an individual cable, then on its way down it'll apply a polyurethane rib that should stop raindrops gliding down the cable's underside and ultimately to the concrete bottoms, which already show signs of strain. New hydraulic dampers will also be installed at the base to soften any movement.
It's not only the stay cables that are going to be getting an upgrade, but also this security fence as well. That's because a recent report found it's simply not high enough to stop people from climbing over.
The maintenance work will mean some evening lane closures, but the RTA says it'll do its best to minimise delays. Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.